चलो टुडे वी विल डू ट्रायंगल. ठीक है. सो ट्रायंगल, ट्रायंगल इज द शेप विथ थ्री कॉर्नर्स इज कॉल्ड ट्रायंगल. एंड अ समोसा इज अ ट्रायंगल इन शेप. एंड वी आर गोइंग टू सी मेनी मोर ऑब्जेक्ट्स दोज कम्स अंडर ट्रायंगल. ट्रायंगल विल सी मेनी मोर ऑब्जेक्ट्स इन ट्रायंगल. Now the next one is rectangle. See, rectangle. Okay, rectangle. So the harmonium which a music teacher plays is rectangle in shape. The blackboard is rectangle in shape in the classroom. Even the doors are also rectangle in shape. Okay, so we have studied rectangle. Okay, rectangle. Then is the square. Square. See, a Ludo board, a carom board, these are all square in shapes. Okay, the boxes, we have gift box. Then we'll see many more objects which are square in shape. Okay, so this is square. Okay, even we have clocks in the house. That is also square in shape. So children, we'll see what are the objects that comes in triangle shape. That is your samosa, your sandwich, pizza, puff. See, all these objects are triangle in shape. And we see to it every day, we can see it. Okay? So these objects are of triangle shape. Okay. Now, let's see this rectangle. Now the scale, the ruler, the chocolate bar, the notebooks, the door of a house are all rectangle in shape. The chocolates, that is the milk, Dairy Milk and Kit Kat, and all these are rectangle in shape. The scales, the rulers that we use are rectangular in shape. The notebooks, even all the doors of your house are rectangle in shape. Okay. Then we'll see square. The dice that we use to play Ludo,